Yo, what is up, YouTube?
It's your boy Zoak here, back with another video. And in today's video, I'm on my boyfriend's account, and as you guys can see from the thumbnail, I'm gonna be showcasing his catfish ISO build. Without further ado, I'm gonna show you guys how to make this. Let's get started. All right, to start, you guys, go ahead and customize your player however you want. Make sure the position is point guard and the height is 6'2". For pie charts, go ahead and choose the red and green, which is defensive and shooting. For physical profile, choose the most speed, so you'll be able to blow by your defenders. Now for attributes, we're only going to upgrade the ones that we need. So starting off, we're going to max out close shot, driving layup, and driving dunk. Next, we're going to upgrade mid-range as well as three-point. We aren't going to upgrade free throw or post fade as they aren't needed. Next, for playmaking, we're going to upgrade pass accuracy as well as ball handle because this is an ISO build. For defense slash rebounding, we're going to max out interior defense, perimeter defense, lateral quickness, steal, and block. For our remaining points, we're going to put all of them onto defensive rebound. You guys can pause the video here and copy down everything that you need. Doing all of this exactly will give us the pure defender catfish build. Now that we have made the build, I have some gameplay for you guys on the tutors court. I was playing spot up, so this is a POV of someone who never gets the fucking ball.